20 minutes, guys.
You can go color.
Ooh, that glare off the water.
It's like a laser beam. Yes, very much. I have a cool one down there. The big bucket, big sleeve. Yeah, it's perfect. Oh, you know what? Does it still have ice in it? Can you put a liquid IV in it? Can you put one of the liquid IVs in it? In a small pocket? You take a little? Just shade. It's just shade. Did they wave?
They may or may not have me in the background of their picture. Are we taking a selfie?
You're being that person? Cow, I never even noticed that before. They use a couple fans and maybe a mister or two. This why it's not so bad for one.
Yeah. All the way forward. And all the dead space. We are not trying to keep online. We are one big space.
Doing little areas out there. I'm just gonna be putting in the side pocket over here. No, Patty, we are actually going home tonight. I wish we were. I'm so spoiled. Why don't we say we're staying at a resort next week? No resorts tonight. Next week, yes. Tonight, no. I'm so spoiled.
And then
we're taking a week off. No.
Next resort is?
Two nights. for our anniversary, October. Yeah, we are taking a week off, and then we're going to be
Jalapeno.
And stray frightening
sounds echo through the hall.
That's cool.
Is he still?
That
is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
I'm going to turn the screen down so I don't annoy people.
Some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
At this time, please step away from the walls, dragging your bodies into the dead center of the room.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding. Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching?
Yeah.
Or is it your imagination? Mm-hmm. And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we continue on. And let's all stay together.
Patty, we're going to be staying at the Animal Kingdom Lodge for anniversary. For two nights. Brittany's very excited about it. So am I, to be fair. But Patty asked me which one we were staying at for anniversary. Is that the party garage? Yeah, and we will probably do a members live stream from the Animal Kingdom Lodge for that too. Halloween Horror Nights for us. Remember, we're gonna live stream from.
No, I was thinking we could get up really early.
Really? Watch your set.
And then drop a nap and go to Halloween Horror Nights?
Yeah, that would be
do that.
Regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell. Serpents and spiders, tale of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, waking up, having a coffee with a giraffe is pretty dang awesome. Alright, so anyway guys, yes, RG, we've had a very good day of ride stalking for us. AC has been a welcome respite. Okay, so the phone is down to 9% battery, no matter what, I have to charge it. Member stream, what do you think? So I feel like I'm not gonna die. Let's try to do it in about a half hour. That'll give me some time to get the battery charged, and maybe we can get Brittany to sit down and have a coffee or something. She would like a food. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna find something to eat. We're gonna go ahead and charge the phone for a half hour, start the live stream in about a half hour. So we'll see you in a little bit, guys. I know that this is delayed a little bit. Okay, let's sit out for just a second over here. Did you wear the fuel rod out?
Yes.
All right, so let's go get a new fuel rod. All right, they've heard me.
There's one over in Toronto.